All right, we got some interesting things to do today. I'm kind of actually excited to do some of this stuff, getting preparations to starting to expand our horizons and venture out into this world and see what kind of wonderful things that are. So I decided to turn this time into kind of a bedroom, so I just kind of did this little thing here. So the vine should only grow to maybe about here. I don't know if they're going to grow any farther, but I should still be able to access my bed when it comes nighttime. So that's not too bad. That's pretty good. It's different, and it pushes me on the outside all the time. So it's kind of good. I'm enjoying this. I'll just probably put some different little doodads back here as decoration and stuff like that, and maybe try to eventually find some pictures. For the upstairs, I was thinking about putting my enchanting table up here, but then I realized that this was like it was an even number, and you need an odd number in order to do the enchanting table. It's like a 5x5 or some crap like that, or 4x4, I don't know. Yeah, 1, 2, 3. It's 3, 4, 5. Yeah, it's 5. So that would have been kind of ugly. So up here, I'm not sure yet what I'm going to do. I'll still figure it out. We'll get to that. We'll find a use for it. So I need to harvest my wheat too. But what I decided to do is I'm going to put the... Oh, I just had a memory fart there. Just totally lagged on me. Oh yeah. The enchanting table I'm going to put here. I'm going to make like a small little offside hut for it. And then on this side, I'm going to do the an on-off nether portal. That way, I don't have to hear it running all the time, which is kind of a good thing. So that's pretty awesome. And then, like I said, we got to get some mobs finally, eventually, at one point or another. But I ventured around just a little bit there, so I went to check out the mesa biome and see how big it was. So it was pretty big. It's a pretty decent area to go at nighttime to fight some mobs. So it's a nice open area, and I think I should be able to go and hack that out. So at one point or another, I'm going to venture on a little bit more and see what else is on this little area. Because we need a lot of... Oops, I hate when I do that. Like, I've thrown a lot of good weapons away. So I did get my first diamond pickaxe. So the first task on hand is we're going to get some obsidian. So I'm going to need a little bit of water. And then we'll go and... Oh, that's an Enderman. Where is he? I wish I could see him. He probably left. So we're going to go down to the mine. First time you guys will see down here and show you the kind of the effort I've been putting into this mining there. I did show you the resources the last time. I haven't been mining since though. So yeah. But I got all the way down to there. And then I have all of these dug until I've hit lava. So some of them are pretty far, some of them aren't. But whatever, it's all good. So we got some quick, easy lava right here. We can just obsidian all this here. Oh, that sucked. okay, well, I'll be right back with some more water and we'll try this again. Oh, God. Alright, we're just getting the last little few bits and pieces of... oh, friggin' obsidian. Oh, my lord. I just woke up there not long ago. Well, not long ago. A couple hours ago. Coffee's starting to do the trick there, and words are slowly starting to come to my brain. So it's all good. Yes, it's all good. I'll just get a couple more, I guess, you know. Never have too much friggin' obsidian, I guess. Make at least one of those enchanting tables, and then we'll have more than enough to make our portal. So that's good. And we'll be able to go into the nether and hopefully collect some decent stuff. We're going to need probably some comparators, so I say we're going to have to go get a little bit of quartz, which is nice. That's going to be even more experience for us, which is awesome. And is it nighttime? Yes, it is. So let's just have a dido. And then we'll go upstairs and defend ourselves. Oof, I'll better get some. Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to make myself some new gear too. So what do you think? Do I just enchant this one pick, try to do a little bit of gear, like diamond gear, and see about going into the Nether? That sounds like a plan. The only thing I won't have is a bow, but that's fine. I can run and hide from the ghast. That's something I really want to do. I'd rather get a spider or two and make a bow at least, and have a little bit of that, but that's fine. We can manage our little campaign without a bow. That's fine. That's no big deal. Alright, so we are going to need, okay, I got the books. I got enough of the bookshelves. I know you need diamonds for that. And obsidian and a book. Alright, I think that's about it. I'll grab my slabs and stuff at the same time. And probably stuff to make a few more slabs. Oh, here I go. I got another stack here. That's even better. Excellent, excellent. Alright, so let's make this enchantment table. So we got our enchantment table. Hooray! That's really good. Now, let's build a little platform for it. So I gotta be a 5x5, right? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright, let's check this out. So the crafting table, my arch enemy, the slab freaking thing. Let's just get rid of this. Not gonna need that right now. That is like a total pain in my backside, I tell you. I hope they really fix that, because that's going to like drive me up the wall. And it's, you know how dangerous that is? You can like fall off of some serious high places and lose some decent gear, man. Like that's absolutely horrible. Horrible. Why would they allow that in the game? Should be a bug. They should fix that. 4J and people that watch that, tweet it out to them, tell them that's a crap, don't let slabs fall down like that, that's horrible. So I think this should be pretty good, right? And then where is that enchantment table? So 1, 2, or this would be 3. Yeah, that would be 3. So that's that. Then I'll have to grab my bookshelves. Now, how do we want this? We can just go straight across like that. That's fine, I wanted one there anyways. And then we got 8 left, huh? So that was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. But I don't wanna, if we go like this, like that, and then it leaves me 2 more. Go like this. That way I can put like a window here and you could look out onto the amazing mountain. That's pretty awesome. I like that. Alright. That means that this floor is going to have to extend and then I'm going to have to be able to build on it, right? So, yeah. This one I might be able to get rid of eventually. We'll see. I don't know if I want it looking like 100% like a square. I'd rather it not. But for now, until I figure out the walls, yeah, I think that would be best, right? And then, we'll go over here. We'll start the wall like what? Here? And maybe put some lighting or something around the sides. Yeah, that would be good. And then this one, it's not the same, is it? I wouldn't have that wall there. So this would actually have to come all the way to here. Okay. Yeah, I don't like that. Alright, so we're going to have to start it here as well. Oh well, double wall. No big deal. We'll figure something out. these, yeah. And see what all this kind of looks like. That kind of wise. Well, that's not too bad, I guess. And then, like I said, I want a window here. I'll go at least like that. We'll make it tall enough. You know, you can get the whole view of the funky mountain. Alright. That sounds good. Maybe I'll change some block types here. Make it like this going around that area. That might be nice. Since it's kind of like matching this right here, right? So maybe trim off here. Trim that off. And then have like one final layer of that kind of going around. I don't know. Or just keep it solid. Might just keep it all solid. And, you know, because you're going to have that for the roof, so. Yeah, alright. We'll do it like that. And then don't really want to see out on the other side. No reason to see out there. That's kind of dumb. You can't jump like that. Why, is there a roof there? Must be. Yeah. Alright. So that kind of goes like that. I should be able to jump up now, right? Yeah. Two, two, and two. Alright. Yeah, and then leave the rest for the roof. No, I actually have to bring it up one more. That's true. I forgot. It's going to be a little bit... Oh, well, you know, I like all this off different style stuff, you know. Just adding on random crap brings out a different style to it. It's like a whole percent different winging it type thing. Alright, I like it. And then I guess we'll have to enclose it from here. Alright. Yeah, just like that. And then we'll have to go get some more. I wonder if I had more. Please let me have more. I don't want to go cut any down right now. Yay! I did. Good. Goody, goody, goody. Alright, so I can just jump back up here like this. Ta-da! Alright. That's fine. That's fine. And I guess... Yeah, I'll do it like that. Alright, now for the roofing. I'll put those down first. Just kind of make it look a little different. I guess I really don't need to do anything with this side. Or do I? Yeah, I guess I do. Just to make it like this look like this one's coming over top. I'm starting to stutter. Alright, where is the... I don't have any stairs left. Really? Oh, that's a bummer. Tis a bummer. Tis a bummer. Do I have more of that giant wood? Yes, I do. Oh, and I didn't bring the stairs with me, so... That's fine. It's good, now I just don't have to make as many. Excellent. There, that should be good. That should be excellent. I just run past it. I did too. Oh. Alright, come up here. I guess we can just do this for now, right? It's just a quick way up. And we'll get rid of that. I want the stairs over here. A little bit easier to micromanage a little bit. No. Oh yeah, because I didn't finish doing the slab thing. That's why that looks a little bit different. Alright, let's finish doing that then. We'll do it so it comes out like this. And like that. Here. Try not to place it at the bottom part, that annoying part. And then I should be okay for here like this. Have more? Yes. I don't like that. When you take it out of a chest. Oh, that one's on a 3 scale now. Is that going to be looking any different? Oh, and that one is too. Oh, that's nice. Then I went square off on here. What if I put it on the inward side? We'll see. Maybe I kind of have to do it like this. We'll see how it looks. Right? No worries. I have to bring it out, yeah. I'll have to bring it out one. Just like the other side. Be the same way. And then I can go like that. Alright, so let's put a slab here. Another one there. And get around here. And then we can just do the top. I think we're going to go with that same slabby kind of look. Oh no. I know it's nighttime. It's all good. It's all good. We're not afraid of no ghosts. And that will probably be the last slab I need to finish off that one side. It's not horrible. And then go here. I can put a junk block for now. And then I think I'll just do it like this. Finish it off here. Like this. And like that. Yeah, I guess that works, eh? Unless I wanted to finish these ones off. Oh, that sucks. Alright. If I do it like this. Yeah, that looks better. That looks a lot better. Get rid of that. And this. Yep. Very nice. Very G. Let's go in here. Get rid of that. We gotta add some lighting. For now, we'll just throw up a torch or two here. Just to, you know, light it up. Heaven forbid we get mob spawning in here and blowing up our nice little enchanting room. There we go. And then eventually I can add some decorative stuff in here. Maybe a little bit of leaves and maybe some vines, you know, because we're in the jungle, right? So I like to vine it up and leaf it up as much as I can. So this is going to be good. This is really going to be good. All right, so let's go get some lapis. We'll do at least an enchantment. Come on now, we gotta at least enchant something here, right? Where did I put my lapis? Ah, there is my lapis. That should be enough, right? Alright, so we'll do the pick. Okay, the diamond pick that I have. Alright, that'll be one thing we'll enchant. We have, what, 2-3 enchantments. So I guess what we'll go for first is, we'll go boots, and then we'll go pants. How's that? Boots and pants. Excuse me. Alright, let's try that out first. So we'll hopefully we'll get something good with this, because I don't want to waste any. And what are we going to get? Efficiency 4. Alright, so please at least have an unbreaking on that. Alright? Let's hopefully it has unbreaking. So let's put on this. And what did we get? Oh, just efficiency. That's a little bit of a bummer. Alright, that's fine. Let's do these boots. Depth Strider. Oh, that's not bad. That's not bad. That means I can walk underwater, right? Walk faster. And now we'll do the pants. Unbreaking. Okay, that's decent. And blast protection. Okay, alright. So I guess those are okay for the nether. Well, blast protection. What uses blast? I guess anything that explodes, right? So, yeah. Alright, well, that's a good start. It's a good start. It's at least we got a little bit of protection before we go into the nether. So I'll make a iron chest plate. We'll put our diamonds back for now, since we don't want to lose those babies. Put these things back. Go here and here. So let's make a chest plate. And chest plate. Oops, why did I do that? And a helmet. There we go. Why didn't that want to just automatically go on there? There we go. Oh, I might have been just hitting A. Silly me. Silly me. So how does that look? Alright, well, not so bad. Not so bad. Alright, not looking spectacular, but... Alright, let's go here. We're going to go sleep. And then we're going to get this nether portal thing started up here. Oh, it does grow to the ground. Oh well, no big deal. We'll just break it every time. I don't mind. It grows back. I guess I could add something there. They say if you put string, maybe a piece of string, you wouldn't notice if I just put one piece of string going across on both sides. Maybe here. So once, oh, and this will never grow because of the slab, right? So maybe if I just put slab, oh no, because I want me, that's where I come back out. And I don't know, I'll figure it out. Maybe I'll just put string. I'll figure a way to put some string there. I can just use the hitbox and maybe the bed. Yeah, that sounds like a plan. So, yeah. Now we're going to do the nether thing. So I'm not going to build the hut. I'll do that on my own time. But I will at least build the platform. Oh, we're going to need some more slabbies. Wow, a lot of mobs. Hopefully those mobs are not up there. Because my roof is not lit whatsoever. So all kinds of... Oh, wrong slabs. Well, I guess I'll use those eventually for something else. Alright, so let's just map it out and we'll see where we want these. Now, they say whenever you do build another portal, you really should have a solid block underneath. Just, you never know when the game decides to get a little funky and send you flying on your own little adventure. So, yeah. 1, 2, 3. So that's a 5x5 as well, if I'm not mistaken, right? Or is it 4? No, it's 5. Because you need 2 on each side. Oh, you. And the freaking block placements. Alright, so we'll go like this. And then I want to step it up, so I want to make it a little different here. Go like that. Yeah, that sounds good. And then we'll use... what do we use? Do we use just the normal? Because it's going to be kind of underneath, right? So, I guess so. Like this. So I don't want to show too much obsidian, right? That's kind of the plan. Kind of hide the obsidian a little bit. So, kind of go like this. I know I'm making it a little bit bigger, but it doesn't really matter the size of portals. I just want it to be nice looking. Oh, 1, 2. 1, 2. Then we'll go up like this. It'll be a bigger portal. It'll look nice. It'll be well proportioned. Oh, there. That's fine. Alright, how's that? That looks nice. That looks nice. Instead of the dinky little two-way, it's a 3. So that looks better. I like that. So then we'll just have to build it out like this. And that way, that'll be hidden by these kind of walls. Yeah, I think that's right. Alright, so, oops. I don't know why I was aiming there in the first place. Should have been aiming on this one. That's fine. I'll just get these out here like that. Kind of give me my guideline to where I'm going to put stuff here. There we go. That's fine. That'll be fine. And then I got to leave room in the back for all the redstone stuff, right? Because I wanted to make this an on and off one. So hopefully this will be good enough. All right. So let's make some flint and steel. So if I'm not mistaken, I have flint here. And unfortunately, it's not steel, but it's just, what is it there? Just iron to do that. So we'll light this bad boy up. And we'll drop some stuff off, and we'll go in for a quick round and see where I am. Just to poke my nose in. I don't want to go too far and possibly die or something. But I just want to see where we're at. And put that away. I'll keep that one on me. Iron goes here. Bucket goes there. Trying to throw stuff back where it goes. Yes. Put all this goes here. I'll just throw that there. So 14 food. I'll take this one too, just in case. And I'm gonna need a new sword. So I'll just make another iron sword real quick. Which is unfortunate because I threw the iron back. Could have saved myself a little bit of time. Alright, here we go. Awesome. So now, I'll keep this with me. Keep that. Put that away. And that away. And I'm going to keep this on me in case there's a gas up there. Oh, one last thing that's actually kind of important. I know I just threw some cobble elsewhere. Where did I just throw it? There we go. I'll take that with me too. I'll make it useful. Because we're going to need to protect ourselves when we're in there, right? So, off we go, everybody. Let's see where we are. Let's see what's in the nether. Oof. Fire around here. Kind of clean this up a little bit. So that way if something does attack me. Oh, we're right next to another fortress, everybody. Oh, that's really awesome. Oh, I'm stoked. Oh, this is good. Look at that right there. You know, because nether skeletons can, those wither skeletons can spawn anywhere in the castle, not just on the crossroads anymore. This is awesome. This is really good. But I wonder if there's a part of it that's right over lava. I'll have to adventure a little bit. I'm a little worried. Wary? Yeah, that's the word I'm looking for. Weary? Hello. Oh, right back at you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh. Alright. Maybe not. I'll just get rid of this so if it happens again. Come on, come on. Ah. Come on, come on. Jeez, why can't I do this? Ah. What you doing to me? That's not right. And my timing must be completely off for some reason. This is so wrong. But I will get you. I will get it. Why? Oh, that just blew up. Where'd that go? Oh, let's try to make a little doorway here so poor thing doesn't get blown up. Let's go like this. I'll do a 2x2 here. Heaven forbid we lose our nether portal. I don't want to lose it. So we'll do just a small little thing for now, just to protect the darn thing. Since we know there's already gas around, which is horrible. Alright, so we got near a nether portal. Our nether portal is near the end fortress. Or not the end fortress, the nether fortress, sorry. So, you are so evil. You're evil, evil thing. Oh, there's a two. I'm under assault, everybody. No. No, I'm in a... Oh my god. Oh, that's so horrible. I need a bow so bad. Oh. How did you do that? How? Good thing. Oh, no. No. Come on, eat. How are they doing this? How are they shooting through the walls? No. Oh. Back home, safe and sound. Okay, well that was a little bit of a fail. That's kind of my luck when it comes to another. I so need a bow. Alright everybody, we're going to call that an episode, and next episode we're going to head off to the Mesa biome. We're going to go kill ourselves some spiders. We need a bow, and we need a bow bad. Another thing too that string is going to be helpful for is we're going to get that AFK fishing farm up and running. So in the next episode, let's go kill some mobs so we can survive the nether. Oh my lord. Well, if you enjoyed the video, everybody, give that video a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed, subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Peace, everybody. Take care.